finally returned back to Brookhaven, I joined my old school. But that was when I found out everyone changed there. People were suddenly so mean to me, leaving me out of everything. But then I decided it was time for me to take care of myself, and I got revenge. Oh, what time is it? I'm gonna be late for orientation day at school. I literally gotta wake up Luna. Luna probably didn't even turn on her alarm clock. Luna, where are you? Luna! Luna! Take off those headphones!
Oh, wait, sorry, by the way, were you saying something?
Yeah? What time is it?
What do you mean by it? It's 7 a.m.
No, the clock's at 8! And aren't you supposed to take me to school? I gotta go!
Maya, you must have forgotten that the time literally changed. It's only 7 a.m. right now. I guess the clock didn't adjust.
Oh, wait, yeah, that's true. Okay, you know what, then? I'm gonna just go brush my teeth. I completely forgot that the time changed. Okay, well, at least that means I still have an hour to get ready and I can brush my teeth. And look at my hair, dude. It's literally a mess. Okay, let me just wash my face. And, okay, that's it. And now I'm gonna take a shower. Hopefully I can fix this because it's quite frizzy. Okay, I'm done. Okay, all I have to do is just blow dry my hair. Wait, where is it? I need to blow dry my hair. It's so frizzy still. Wait, Luna must have took it. I'm gonna go ask her. Luna, where are you?
Yes, Maya, what do you need? I'm trying to do my morning routine right now.
Yeah, me too, but did you take a blow dryer?
Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you that we actually need to buy a new one. It actually started smoking.
Smoking?
It's fine, Maya, we'll get one after school.
No, that means I can't even blow dry my hair. Look at my hair right now.
Maya, don't worry about it. I doubt anyone will be looking.
Okay, fine, you're right. I'm just gonna get ready. Okay, I just need to calm down because this is the day where I find out who I'm sitting next to. And hopefully it's not like any bad people because if they're causing distractions, they will distract me and I'm trying to get good grades. So hopefully I'm not sitting next to any troublemakers. Okay, let me just change my outfit. Oh, wait. I literally had the perfect outfit in mind. Okay, there you go. I got the perfect shirt and perfect pants. Okay, now it's time for breakfast.
Okay, perfect, Maya. You gotta hurry up and start eating now. I got this banana smoothie ready for you, and I'm also cooking some soup on the stove.
So do you want me to walk or are you gonna take me there?
Well, actually, Maya, I kinda can't really take you. I gotta go to the hospital right away. They need me.
Oh, it's alright. I'll just take my bike.
Okay, great. I gotta go. Bye.
Bye. Okay, let me just grab my smoothie. This looks so delicious. Okay, I gotta go. It's almost time. Okay, I got my bike. Let's go. Well, I'm kind of worried because a bunch of my friends actually moved. And they were my friends since kindergarten. And now they're throwing me a bunch of new kids I don't even know. All right, we're here. Hopefully, I'm not late. Okay, wait, where is everyone? Oh, wait, they might be in the auditorium. They're not? Oh, wait, I know where they are. They're probably by the gym. Oh, wait, what's going on? I have to sit.
All right, class. Well, at least some of you made it on time.
Oh, man, she must be talking about me because I'm literally late. I knew it. We should have left already.
Well, that is all the information you need to know, class. You can meet outside to get to know each other. And tomorrow is the first official day of school.
Oh my gosh, I didn't even get to know anything. I missed out so much stuff. I need to know because what is my classes? Okay, wait. There's principal. I'm going to ask him right now. Wait, sir.
Oh, yes. You were the one who was late. What do you need?
Can you tell me what my classes are?
All right, you can come with me.
Thank you so much. I promise, I'm usually not like this. I just lost track of time.
Okay, so where is your school ID? Can you give it to me?
Yes, I should have it right here. Where is it? Hold up, sir. I literally made sure that I had it here. I know I had it. Where'd I go? I'll be right back. Wait, what are they doing? They had my card. Hey, give it back. What are you guys laughing about anyway?
Oh, were you looking for this?
But yes. That's what I literally just said. Can you just give me it?
Yup, she matches the card. A complete mess.
Hey, leave her alone, guys.
Ugh, finally, someone's nice here.
I would feel bad too if I looked like that.
Okay, that is enough. Just give me my card right now.
Fine, if you could catch me.
Come back here, give me my card. Wait, what are they doing? Wait, I need it. Ow. Wait, why is Boxes here anyways? Why did they even need us? And why are they doing this to me anyways? Oh my gosh, wait, where did it go? They literally took my card. And now I have to explain myself to the principal. Okay, where's the principal at? Oh my gosh, wait, I'm so sorry, sir, for making you wait. One of your students literally stole my card.
Listen, Maya, I don't have time for games. If you took school seriously, you would have been prepared. I'm sorry, I can't help you.
Are you kidding me? Now school thinks I'm a complete mess. Oh my gosh, dude, this is literally the worst day of my life. This is not how it's supposed to be. Now I have to get a new idea, and now I have to tell Luna this. Okay, let me just meet her out of work. Wait, let me just park my bike right here. Hey, Luna!
Wait, Maya, what are you doing? I didn't think you'd be done that fast. I thought you would be hanging out with, like, you know, your new friends that you made today.
Oh, new friends? Oh, you don't even know. Damn, it's literally so rude to me. They stole my ID and I don't even have it.
Wait, you're saying that you lost your school ID? But then how are you supposed to go to school? You need that tomorrow, Maya.
I know, I just had to find a way to figure it out.
Well, luckily, Maya, I have a copy of your ID on my phone, so I guess you could use that, right? Okay, good. I just sent it to you. Wait, now, shouldn't you be going to your job? Did you forget?
Oh, shoot! Bye, Luna! Luckily, I work right next to the hospital, and I work at the tanning salon. Okay, looks like my boss is not here, which is very good, because, yeah. I already had the worst day of my life. Let me just get started on the work. Okay, so it looks like we don't really have a lot of appointments, so that's actually kind of good. I'm gonna just go take a nap. Wait, what is that noise? Wait, what are you guys doing here?
Oh, look, it looks like the princess woke up.
Yeah, you guys are the girls at school, right? So what are you here for?
What do you mean? I have an appointment. Duh. Now get us our space.
Sure, I'll gladly take you there. Okay, so you can go with this one and just stay there for 20 minutes.
Okay, great. You can leave now.
Sure, gosh. And now you go in here.
Oh, thanks. And you might want to check your face.
Check my face? What does she mean? Okay, you know what? Let me just look in the mirror on my phone. Oh my gosh, what is this? Okay, not gonna lie, it does kind of look funny, but what is this? Is this a Sharpie? That is so not funny. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna do something real quick. Let me just turn this on for a little bit longer. Okay, now the next one. They won't notice a thing, or maybe they will.
Oh my gosh.
Looks like they found out.
What did you do to me? Do you see what I look like? You messed up all of my makeup.
Well, your makeup was messed up in the first place, and that wasn't my problem.
Look at my hair, too. You were supposed to help us.
And you were supposed to draw a thing on my face.
You know what? Fine. I'm gonna take a picture of this, and you're gonna get fired from your job.
Okay, bye, Karen. Whatever. I don't even care if I get fired from a job. You guys are so annoying. Going away in their Jeep. Okay. Let me just close up shop since it's already closing time. They didn't even close it. Okay, there. Okay, that's good. Now I can finally go home now. Okay, looks like Luna's still working. I guess she has a late night today. It's all right. I'm gonna just make dinner myself. Okay, first, let me just change into my clothes because I just want to put on my pajamas already. Oh my gosh, finally. I feel so much better now. Let me just relax and make dinner. What should I make? I mean, we don't have a lot of stuff. I probably should have gone to the grocery store first. Oh, wait, someone ringing the doorbell. It must be my package. What is that? What is all this? What is all this? Why are there so much candles? What is this, bro? Here's something to cheer you up. Adrian. Who the heck is Adrian? And why would he leave me all of this stuff? And isn't that the guy who literally stole my ID? Oh my gosh, I don't even know. What the? What was that? I heard someone scream. Luna? Wait, Luna's not even home yet. Okay, I need a flashlight. Someone's here. I heard it come from... Wait! Wait, those are the girls from school. Oh, it is on. If you want to play pranks like that, let's do it. Wait, hold up. But how did they know where I live? I can't believe they did all this just to pull a prank on me. And why would I think that one of those boys from school would actually like me? I'm literally like a completely different person from them. I'm wearing Hello Kitty pajamas. I'm gonna see some leftover pizza from last night. Oh, perfect. I can finally relax.
Oh my gosh, Maya. Maya, wake up right now. I've literally been calling you. What are you doing? Don't tell me you actually fell asleep last night on the couch.
Wait, what?
You have a pizza in your hand. What were you doing? It's literally 8:15.
8:15, I need to go to school right now.
Yeah, obviously, you need to go right now, Maya.
Oh my gosh, I don't even have time to change.
Just go, Maya.
Fine. I need to take Luna's car. It's faster that way. Oh my gosh, I can't believe it. I was just so tired. I can't believe I literally fell asleep on the couch and now I'm going to school looking like this. I can't make the principal think that I am literally not taking school seriously because I do. Okay, we're here.
Wait, is that you, Maya?
Yeah, what do you need? I know you were pulling a little prank on me last night, and it wasn't even funny. I didn't even fall for it for 1 second. And your friend actually ruined it by falling. So nice try.
Did you just get out of that car? Yeah. How did you do that? Did you steal it or something?
No. What do you mean? I didn't even steal it. This is my sister's car.
Wow, I didn't know you were rich, huh? Well, here's your card back.
Well, it's actually kind of useless now since I have it on my phone. Wait, the English class. Oh my gosh, it's my favorite.
And look who decided to actually show up. Why don't you introduce yourself, huh?
Okay, principal, do you have a problem with me or what?
I have a problem with students who don't take school seriously.
Oh, really? So, do you have a problem with these people? Look at them, they're all on their phones! I'm literally not even on my phone right now.
I mean, we were just talking about the picture of you that went viral last night. It was so hilarious.
Yeah, the part that was really hilarious is when you fell down.
Enough, Maya, sit down.
Fine.
Okay, well, since you already interrupted our class, why don't we just talk about school events?
Yeah, dude, I'm not even the one who started talking first.
This Friday, we will be having our first annual homecoming party here at the school.
Wait, homecoming? Oh my gosh, I literally heard so much about that. But only in movies though, because I was never invited.
So the tickets will not be free. Everyone has to purchase it. And you also have to register with your date.
A date? Are you serious? Can it be someone that is not from the school?
As if that would even help you. Nobody likes you.
Just shut up. Oh, it's lunchtime. I might as well just grab something to eat. Let me just get apple. I'm gonna just go inside my car. It's better that way. Wait, what the heck are they doing in front of my car? Oh, wait, I have a really good idea. I have a key right here, and I'm gonna start the alarm so they can get scared. Oh my gosh, I literally got so scared. Hey, what are you guys doing?
Taking a picture in front of this car, something you'll never have.
Oh really, dude, what is this in my hand?
No way, she's actually serious.
Yeah, I wouldn't lie, unlike you guys. So back away from my car right now.
Wait, Maya.
I had enough of you and your friend's games card, so why don't you just leave me alone?
Well, I was just wondering if you wanted to go to homecoming with me.
Oh, really? Well, that's really nice of you to think of me, but no.
Wait, Maya, I'm serious.
I don't even believe anything when I say bye. I can't trust anyone at my school. Like, literally, they seem all so fake. Well, homecoming is tomorrow, so... Well, I don't know if I'm going to be able to go since I don't have a date. Okay, let me just park it right here. Okay, let me tell Luna about homecoming. Luna, where are you?
What is it, Maya?
Are you really rewatching that Cinderella story again?
I mean, Maya, it's the best show ever. What do you need?
Yeah, I do need your help, Luna, because the school just announced that homecoming is literally tomorrow.
Oh, tomorrow, Maya? But you do realize that you can't go if you don't have a date. Do you have a date?
No.
I'm going to help you get ready for tomorrow, and you are going to look so amazing.
Wait, really?
Yes, Maya, I have everything you need. Come on. Let me just try to find something. I know I have something here. I don't know, Maya. Maybe I'll find it, but I think I might have to go shopping for it. Okay, you just stay here and just try to get ready for tomorrow.
Oh my gosh, okay. Okay, today is the day. Today is homecoming. I can't wait to see what Luna got me. Okay, I better go check right now. Hey, Luna!
Okay, Maya, are you ready? Today is homecoming. I got everything you need here. We got the dresses, we got the makeup, we got the hair, and now we are gonna make you look amazing.
Are you serious, Luna? I said I didn't want to go too over the top.
Well, Maya, you do want to look better than those girls, right?
Yeah, that's right. Let's go over the top!
Okay, now let's just pick out one of these dresses, and you're gonna put it on.
Okay, wait, I like this one right here.
Maya, you look so good. Okay, now all we have to do is just change your hair. So what do you want to do?
Can you do like kind of like a bun?
Yes, we can. Okay, come on, follow me.
Wow, you're really good at this.
Yeah, Maya, how do you think I won prom queen?
You did?
Yes, Maya, I did. So let me just help you with this, okay? Don't worry.
All right.
Oh my gosh, Maya. Okay, do you like it?
Yeah, I do.
Well, I think you're ready. You look amazing, Maya. Now go show them.
All right. Thank you so much. Because this is my first homecoming. I'm kind of nervous, but I'm also excited at the same time. Oh my gosh, bro, what is all this smoke? Wow, the school really outdid themselves. Look at all this. There's more smoke right here.
Wait, who is that?
Oh my gosh, everyone's looking at me. Do I look that bad?
Well, Maya, I knew you would look amazing.
Get away from her, Carter. She just did like a little glow. So what?
Yeah, looks like you didn't get a glow up at all.
Yeah, he's right. You look great.
Yeah, it's so cute.
Yeah, well, oh my gosh, thank you.
Well, do you want to dance?
Sure. I'm not gonna lie, I'm kind of a good dancer.
Stop dancing with her, Carter, or else we are done.
Done? We've been done a long time ago.
Get dumped!